Profit and losses are subject to the market risk. Before taking any investment decision, please ensure with your financial advisor. The Ashoka Leyland company stock started with the counter opened in the green with a profit of 1.75% at ₹85.50 per share on the NSE despite the market rallying over 1.48%. The Ashoka Leyland company stock quoted a 52-week of high ₹87.50 and a 52-week of low ₹33.70, while current market price at ₹85.50 per share. Valuation ratio, according to BSE data, company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 42.59%. Stock is trading at 3.16 times to its book value. Company has a low interest coverage ratio. Market cap of company stood at ₹24,644 crore on November 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 30 September 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 14.60% stake in the company, while the promoters held 51.54% stake in the company and mutual fund held 10.90% stake in the company. Ashoka Leyland company is scheduled to announce its September quarter earning reports on 6th November 2020. Ashoka Leyland is engaged in the business of manufacturing and sale of wide range of commercial vehicle. The company also manufactures engines for industrial and marine applications. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your vote of confidence.